Well, there's the lineup for the second heat of the 100 metre hurdles for the heptathlon. Belova of the unified team in one, Ritsailen of Finland in two, Skavland of Norway in three, Cindy Greiner from San Diego in the United States, four, Ratia of Finland in five, the African champion Ketab Azizi missing from six, Kaprowska of Poland in seven, Kalurand of Estonia in lane eight. Two false starts already. Incidentally, those of you new to the event, it is disqualification after three false starts in this event. Seven events over 2 days, just to remind you, the hurdles, the high jump, the shot put and the 200 on this first occasion. Ritsalainen then, going down, fourth in the World Championships. You've got third, fourth and fifth places in the World Championships in this heat. Belova, ranked fifth in the world this year. Indoor pentathlon world record holder, incidentally, earlier on this season. 13.54 her best. She's the champion of the CIS. Away this time, and Greiner going very nicely, and so is Ritsalainen of Finland with Belova just about a meter down. Belova coming through very late indeed. From the unified team, Belova from Ritsalainen, and on the near side, Kamrowska of Poland. There, it's much slower, 13.25, and that's worth 1,087 points. Good start for Belova then. Bronze medalist in the World Championships, and having a good start. Didn't get away too well, though. Ritsalainen of Finland, he's got a best of 13.5. Got away well there. And so did Cindy Greiner from San Diego. She was fourth back in the Los Angeles games, but here, struggling a little bit towards the final stages, and Kowalska of Poland on the red strip on the near side was running well. Real battle on the far side, and a good win for Belova. Good points too.